Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to use QuickParts in Microsoft Word. Let me open a Microsoft Word document. You might have seen in Word, if we write the days of the week, Word auto-completes the word. For instance, I'm going to write Monday. You can see, press Enter to insert. Similarly, if I'm going to write month's name, Word will auto-suggest it. D-E-C-E, and you can see December, press Enter to insert. Like these, we can also make a short snippet of our own that can be inserted into a document just by entering first four characters. Let me write something. For example, I have written this piece of text and I might need it later on to insert in documents again and again. So I would first select this text, go to insert, then go to quick parts, and here you have the option auto text. Just go to the bottom, click on save selection to auto text gallery, and here you can give it a name, description. I am content with what is already there, so I would click OK. Let me delete it. Now I want to insert this text into my document. I would write first four character. You can see Word has automatically suggested that just press enter to insert. Here you can see it has been inserted automatically. So this was the first part of the quick parts. Now the second part is document property. For this, first I need to go back to file, info, properties, click over it. Now here in the document property, I want to insert the name of the author. Let me write something, Ali Khan. Now click OK, go back. Again, if you go to quick parts, go to document property and click on author, you can see it has been inserted automatically. Let me show you once more. Go to quick part, document property, click on author, and you can see it has been inserted automatically. Now if you change the name of the author, let me show you. Instead of Ali Khan, I would write Ali Ahmed, and as soon as I would click outside, you can see both the names got changed. The reason for this is that the author name is a document property. Now if you want to delete it, go to these three dots, click over it and click backspace, it would be gone. One more part of the quick parts is building blocks organizer. Click over it. In the building blocks, you can see you have here you can format a document in a certain way and then save it as a building block. Click on insert and it would be automatically inserted. Let me press Ctrl Z. For this particular example, I have made this a dummy letter pad for a dummy hospital. I want to save it as a building block. First, I would select the whole document by pressing Ctrl A. Then I would go to insert into the quick parts. And here I can save it, save selection to quick parts gallery. Let me name it dummy letter pad. You can write a description as well. Now click OK. Let me open a new document to demonstrate how this would work. Again, go to insert, quick parts. And here you have your dummy letter pad. Click over it and it would be automatically inserted. This is actually saved in building blocks organizer. Let me show you. Click on organize and delete. You can see it is actually saved over here, building blocks organizer. If you want to delete it, you can delete it from here. Close. As far as fields are concerned, they are just like document properties, but there is a little difference. Let me show you. For example, I want to insert author. Click on author. You can choose the case. Let me take title case. Click OK. And you can see the name of the author has been inserted. Now if you want to change it, let me go back to file, info, properties, and here I'm going to change the name to KHN. Click OK. Back again, go to quick parts, field, click on author, click OK. You can see first one is Ali Ahmed, second one is Ali Khan. Now if you click on the top one, click, you have the option to update field. Click over it and it would be updated. So this is a little bit different than document property. Finally, if you want to delete a quick parts, just go to quick part, right click, and go to organize and delete. Just click on delete. Yes, and it got deleted. I hope you have found this tutorial useful. If so, please leave a like, subscribe, and share. Thanks for watching.